The inauguration ceremony for the mayor and new city councilors will now be closed to the public. Mayor Tim Keller, Councilor Clarissa Pena, along with councilors-elect Louis Sanchez, Dan Lewis, Tammy Feeblecorn, and Renee Grout will be sworn in on Saturday, January 1st. But as COVID-19 cases rise, the city has decided to make the event private. The public is still invited to watch the ceremony online.